Hello everyone, this is KinCony IoT training. This is lesson one. We will begin to learning the smart lighting solution. I think every family will have the light is the basic function. So in this lesson, I will tell you how to let your lighting become smart. So at first, we need to see the lamp. And the lamp, we usually have many kinds of type. According to the voltage, maybe you have 220 voltage and AC 110 voltage. This is used in different country, maybe have different power stand. And also maybe you will use the LED, is commonly used. The LED is used DC voltage, 12 or 24 voltage. And these two type is not change the brightness. And the third is the dimmable light. This light maybe will have this AC power, or maybe have the DC power. So in this lesson, we will begin to see this type and this type, how to use the control light to control these two types. And the tool is a diagram. The diagram, you need the light on. You can see this is the basic. This is live line, and this is natural line. And there will be a switch. This is the basic, the simplest circuit of the light. When the switch is on, you can see the current will like these directions. So the light will be on. And this is a traditional way. And now you will let the light become smart. So we will replace this switch panel, not use the older version of the switch panel. You can see I will make a diagram at here. This is a relay. This is a relay controller. This is two output pins. And this just like a switch. Just like a switch. So the air will go through to the relay controller. And the output is become the lamp. So this is the lamp. And go back to the natural line. So this means the current will go to this switch and out to the lamp and will back to the natural. This is the hardware, the diagram, instead of the traditional. This can use by, maybe you use by your PC. PC or your mobile phone controlling this controller, because this is a loader. And this is connect to this load and this load. So the PC and the mobile phone can control the relay and control the lamp. This is no problem by the application on these two devices, but this time the switch, we need to add the switch for the lamp for manual control. So you can add this a switch terminal board. That is work for the switch. The switch terminal board. So this board is connected to this relay controller. And it has the line for the switch. There are many button lines. This means KinCony. It's a common line. And this is means K1 and means K2 until max is K32. So you can use only one or use all 32 buttons. You also will have a switch panel. Usually we will use 2 buttons or 4 buttons or 6 buttons. I can use an example. This is 4 buttons. If you have the 4 buttons, you will have K1 to K4. This is KinCony. This is KinCony for this button. And K1. K2. And K3. K4. So this KinCony and this KinCony, you can connect together. This can together, or only one line. And this K1 means relay 1. This can control the relay 1, like this. K1 is relay 1. And the K2 is controlling relay 2. And until K32 country relay 32. So if you want K1, this first one button to country relay 1, you just connect with the K1 to this K1. If you want the K2, connect with the K2, so you can country the relay 2. Maybe you will let the K3 not country the K3. You want the K3 to country the relay 4, so you can let the 3 country the K4. So not must K1 to K1, K2 to K2, K3 to K3. You can change your order according your house and your light, change the order. Anyone just use the key and connect with this key point, to this key point. So when you press the K1, the switch terminal board will send a command to control the relay 1. What's the principle of a switch terminal board? You can see when I press the key, like the key 1, when I press the key 1, that just give a pulse to the switch terminal board. If I press key 1, the pulse is give the switch terminal board. So the relay 1 if then will be on, go on, relay 1 all is on. And when the K1 is pressed again, this is the pulse, the up pulse, press again. So the relay state will change, will reverse, and the relay will be off. And until next key win is up. So the relay will be also change the state. So this is the key one. This is the key one and the relay, the relationship. So you can use the key button, just give the pulse, give a pulse to the switch terminal board, as the relay will change the state. So we think the switch button is flexible. You can use many buttons and the switches just can generate the pulse. You can use the board to control the relay. So it's very easy to find and replace the switchboard. This is the principle, how to use the switch terminal board connection with the switch panel. And you may ask me, what about you have many switch panel? Maybe you have two switch panel or three switch panel. If the older circuit, you will like this. This is N, and this is L. This is K1, and this is K2. So when the K1 and the K2 all is up, this current will be go through. And when the K1 is up, change to this place. So we'll be disconnect. And the light will be off. And this time, the K2 is changed to this position. OK. Now the current will be go through to this place. And turn this back, so the light will be on. If you use in the smart solutions, you not need to look like this diagram. You just place another switch. If also you have like button 2, not button 3, just button 2, you can have. Also have the key count. And K1 and K2. If you want the K1 and this K2 all control this lamp, so you just let this K1 connect to this point, and also this KCON is connected to this point. So just these two points connected together with two points. This is easy because they also can generate the pulse, and this can generate the pulse. If you have the third, the fourth, the fifth, no limit. If many switch button, you can also connect to the KCON and the K1 or K2 or K3, just any number of the key, you can connect with this and this two point. So it's easy to be extend the switch panel. Okay, this is multi-switch panel to use the way. And if you want to country more lamps, this we have, for example, for one lamp. Maybe you will country two lamp or three lamp. This is relay output 1. You can connect with output 2 and output 3. But if you want to save the channel number, you can also use this together, like this. I can use this three lamp connected together, counting by the relay 1. This means L1, L2, L3. So when you turn on the relay 1, the three lamp will on at the meantime, and when the relay is off, all three lamps will be off. But this is important to calculate the current, because you need to know the I max, the max current of the relay 1. You should less than the I1 plus I2 plus I3. This is the I1, I2, I3. Because all current you need to add together, max, need less than the max current. We use the relay is 10 ampere, but safety use for 5 ampere. We can't use the full current of the load. So less than the 5 ampere will be safe. Okay, this is lesson 1 of the smart lighting solution. If you have any questions, you can leave a message to us. We can feedback for you, and you have something don't understand, or you have something need to know details, you can send a message to us. Okay, see you next lessons.